Okay, almost ran over this black snake. I think one of the other trucks might have hit him. I see his skin's peeling a little bit. I'm gonna try and get him off the road so he doesn't get hurt. And he looks like he's okay, so hopefully he'll be all right. Wanted to go back out on the road, you know? Like I said, I thought he was dead, but maybe he went out there for the heat. See, he's alive. But he was gonna get killed right in the middle of the road.
Oh, you brought him over here?
Yep. Yeah, he just got this guy off the road. I thought he was dead.
No, he's alive.
I don't know, you want to come take a look at him. Give you an idea how big he is. Snake just got hit by a car, not me. Pretty big. Especially for you. Nice big one. This guy likes me a little too much. I think he's a garter snake. I want to move, but I'm just going to wait a minute here. I was fishing, minding my own business. He snuck up on me. I think he's a garter snake. Go, get out of here, go, get. Hey, this video is from my brother Kevin. He don't like snakes. Yeah, looks like there's a lot of them here. Okay, here comes my buddy to check me out, I guess. The other one just swam upstream past me. Maybe they're gonna try and come on opposite sides of me. He's about, 4 feet in front of me there. Hopefully passing me by. Not totally sure what kind of snake he is. As long as he keeps going, we're all good. There's at least two of them. Okay, I'm fishing in my favorite spot, and I said favorite is on person and on purpose. And I got a friend today. I don't know if it's the same one from before. Don't know what kind it is. Maybe it's just a regular water snake. Not sure. I'm gonna try and find out. That's why I'm up close videotaping, and I'm zooming in. I'm not that close.